Can't wait. It'll be a regular turkey shoot.
Sure will. Fly, little birdie. Bang!
Then what? Go back to the steel mill?
Nah. Gotta keep moving through the tunnels and find a way to get to the museum. Take out Penguin.
What if Batman got him?
And our job will be even easier.
You heard the Joker!
Over here! Now! I found someone! Hey! Wake up, man! Come on! Wake up! That's it. We're screwed. What the hell are we gonna do now?
Leave them. We've got more important things to be looking out for.
What's wrong? Too scared to show yourself?
Boom. One man down. It's looking like a rerun of last time.
Do what Joker said. Oh, God. Everyone, get your asses over here, now! Wake up! Do you hear me? Wake up!
Someone's sitting in there. You!
You heard the boss! Bro, this ain't happening. I've got another man down over here! What are you doing? I need help! Screw you! It's every man for himself! Huh?
They've started using shields. They'll block head-on attacks, but that shield can't protect them from above.
What's the bat doing here?
Expect us to join up with you unarmed?
Screw that.
He said guns are on the way. It won't be long. It's the bat!
You're gonna die, Batman.
This'll be easy, Batman.
Your mother won't.
Arkham City is where you're gonna die.
This is gonna hurt, man.
We are gonna hurt you, Batman.
We'll make sure this hurts you, Batman.
Arkham City is gonna be your grave.
Riddler's plans. Tell me or I'll hurt you.
I'll tell you what I know, please. You don't need to hurt me.
So I see.
Citizens of Arkham, as I speak, there is a new inmate entering my facility. The more nostalgic among you will recognize him as Quincy Sharp, Mayor of Gotham, and failed warden of old Arkham Asylum. Please provide him with the welcome he deserves.
That doesn't sound good, does it?
No, it doesn't.
I don't get it. Why would Strange arrange for the mayor to be sent there? Scrub that. How the hell did Strange even manage to have the mayor arrested?
I don't know, Barbara. But I am going to find out.